Cadet Corporal Carnello Brown, bearing the American flag. Cadet Corporal Alejandro Castro. And the Marine Corps colors are carried by Cadet Corporal Sean Shields. And its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators at all Georgia High School Association sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated or grounds for removal from the stadium. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation and the promotion of good sportsmanship at tonight's game. captains tonight for the Winder-Barrow Bulldogs. Number 4, Trey Russell. Number 9, Jandon Sullivan. Number 12, Solomon Sims. And number 19, Andre Scott. Captains tonight for the Heritage Patriots. Number 53, Joseph Dorsey. Number 66, Vincent Andrews. Number 77, Damon Jackson. And number 78, Derek Mann. Tonight's officials are out of the Multi-County Football Officials Association. The referee is Antonio Brown. The umpire is Brian McGraw. The field judge is Stephen Watsky. The linesman is Richard Howell. The line judge is Eric Thomas. The side judge is Leonard Chester. The electronic clock operator is Chaz Jackson. Number 47, Austin Colt kickoff goes in the end zone. Ball will come out to the 20-yard line. First and 10, Bulldog. Gain of two on the play. Second down and eight. shot made by number 5, Jeremy Ramsey. To number 5, Blade Reed. Getting a 7 on the play, they'll set up 3rd down and 1 for the pitcher. Ball plays down to 27 yard line. Lead on the carry. Picks up 2 yards on the play. First down, Patriot. Stop was made by number 4, Trey Russell. Ball placed at the 26 yard line. First and 10, Patriot. Number 4, Ryan Sutton's pass is incomplete. Intended in the left line to number 10, Ryan Phillips. There's a 2nd down and 10 from the 26. Number 4, Ryan Sutton on the quarterback keeper. Game of 4 on the play, 3rd down, 6. Stop made by number 5, Jimmy Ramsey, and number 7, Cole Baggett. Number 4, Ryan Sutton's pass is incomplete. Send it over the middle to number 18, Emmanuel Smith. 3rd down, 10.
Fire, Carter! Shaky, 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 shaky!
4, Ryan Sutton's pass is incomplete in the right corner of the end zone. Intended for number 10, Ryan Phillips. That'll bring up 4th down and 10 for the Patriots. Setting up for a 30-yard field goal is number 47, Austin Colt. And kick is good. 30-yard field goal for number 47, Austin Colt. And that makes the score. Heritage High School 3, Winder-Barrow High School 0. Thank you. And the extra point is good by number 5, Jeremy Ramsey. And that brings the score to Winder-Barrow 7, 3-3. The 3-16 remains in the first quarter. We want to welcome everyone to the 2013 Bears Homecoming Game. And we have a special thanks and welcome back to the Bears Alumni. You're always welcome in Patriot Country. Need to return the kickoff for the Patriots. Number 28, CJ Stone. Number 1, Open Fortune. Then we have the kickoff for the Bulldogs. Number 5, Jeremy Ramsey. Stone. Lost a six on the play. That'll set up second down and 15 from the 46.
I don't know.
Number 4, Ryan Sutton's pass is incomplete. Send it down the right side to number 10, Ryan Phillips. Third down, 15 to the Patriots, ball at the 46. Number 5, Lady Green on the play. Game of 8 on the play. Fourth down and 7 from the 46.
Oh my.
top of the sixth. Braves lead the Dodgers 2-1. They have a fun formation for Bulldogs, number 5, Jeremy Ramsey. Seat in return. Open kick, number 1, OB Fortune. Number 5, Jeremy Ramsey. Jerry Ramsey punt rolls through the 30-yard line. Patriots will take over first down and 10.
That was bad.
Be sure to purchase your $10 raffle ticket for a Harley-Davidson motorcycle to be drawn on the last home ball game of the year. Tickets can be purchased under the blue tent near the entrance of the stadium. Number 28, CJ Stone on the carry. Gain of 5 on the play, second down and 5. Number 28, CJ Stone on the carry. Gain of 1 on the play, third down and 4. Stop was made by number 8, Braden Randall. Number 4, Ryan Sutton's pass is incomplete. Pass is intended for number 5, Blake Reed. They'll bring up 4th down and 4. Ball down near the 45-yard line. Number 47, Austin Colt's punt, taken by number 9, Chandon Sullivan. 30-yard punt, no return. That's actually made at the 35-yard line. First and 10 for ball. Goes around the right side. Shot made by number 33, Emmanuel Holmes. That'll set up second down and 6. Number 9, Chandon Sullivan. Corbin on the carry. Tackle made by number 33, Emmanuel Holmes. Brings up a third down and four. Ball started to be 14 yards. line. First down. Take it in. And up goes to number five, Lake Reed. Gain of four on the play. Second down and six. Congratulations to Mr. Andrew Wayne, who was named the 2014 Heritage Teacher of the Year. will represent Heritage in the competition to be named the Rockdale County Teacher of the Year. Good luck to our outstanding patriot, Ms. Samantha Sweeney. Happy birthday to sophomore birthday. Happy birthday to sophomore Jacob Watley. Top of the seventh, Ray still up 2-1 on the Dodgers. Number 20, Joey Junius on the carry. made by number one, Obi Fortune. Made by number 29, Daniel Foster. Number 50, Deron Mann. Timeout taken on the field. Number 9, Chandler Sullivan on the carry. Run out of bounds by number 1, Obi Fortune. Ball down at the 35-yard line. First and 10, ball off. Number 11, Hunter Cooper's pass is incomplete. Pass is intended for number 24, Devin Nash. Coverage on the play by number 26, Clinton Dixon. That's a second down and 10 for the ball off. Number 6, Johnny Hester is the ball carrier. Stopped up the middle by number 7, Seth Fallon. Gain of 1 on the play, third down, 9. Number 11, Hunter Cooper's pass is incomplete. In for number 6, Johnny Hester. That'll bring up a 4th down and 8 for the Bulldogs. Number 4, Ryan Sutton's pass is incomplete. Ball at the 50-yard line. Second down and 10. Patriots. Number four, Ryan Sutton on the quarterback draw. Ball spotted down the 41-yard line. That'll bring up third down and one with 31 seconds remaining in a half. Number four, Ryan Sutton on the carry. Tackle made by number nine, Shannon Sullivan. Number four, Ryan Sutton, ices the play. That'll bring up second down and 10. Ball down at the 29-yard line. 21.5 seconds remaining in the half.
Yeah.
Going deep to return for the Bulldogs, number 22, Andre Jackson. Number 20, Gilly Jr. Number 9, Jamin Sullivan. Setting up the kickoff for the Patriots. Number 47, Austin Colt. Dolly Brown will present each representative to the Rose. Our first representative is Hayden Carter. She is representing the freshman class. Hayden is the daughter of Ken and Michelle Carter and is escorted by her father, Ken. Hayden's interests include music and singing. She is a member of FCCLA, FCA, and plays soccer. Hayden plans to attend college and major in human development and family science. Hayden Carter. Next, we have Logan Bouchillon, who is our sophomore class representative. Logan is the daughter of Caroline and Trey Bouchillon. She is escorted by her father, Trey. Logan is involved in Rockdale Youth Leadership and is a member of the band and the Flag Corps. She plays on the varsity tennis team and is a peer mediator. Logan plans to attend the University of Georgia and major in psychology. Logan Bouchillon. Our first junior representative is Haley Elliott. Haley is the daughter of George and Kathy Elliott. Haley is a member of FBLA, the yearbook staff, a varsity soccer player. After graduation, she plans to attend Georgia College and State University. Haley had ACL surgery this morning and was unable to be with us tonight. Haley Elliott. Our next junior representative is Deja Spivey. Deja is the daughter of Savannah Spivey and Martinez Guthrie. And is escorted tonight by her brother, Raphael. Deja is a member of the Hurricane High School varsity football and basketball cheerleading team. FBLA, FCCLA, HOSA, and Skills USA. She enjoys serving the community and plans to attend college and major in nursing. Deja Spivey. Our first senior class representative is Claire Faith Anderson. Claire is the daughter of Raquel Lett Anderson and Antonio Anderson and is escorted tonight by her brother, Private Bryce Anderson of the U.S. Army. Claire is a four-year member of the Heritage Flag and Dance Line and the Heritage Musical Theater. She is also a member of FCCLA and is the senior class vice president. Upon graduation, she plans to attend the University of West Georgia and major in nursing. Her ultimate goal is to become a doctor of radiology, Blair Faith Anderson. Our next representative is Adavia Tone-Hilo. Adavia is the daughter of Sierra McCollum and Douglas Anthony Hilo. She is escorted tonight by her father, Douglas. Adavia is a four-year member of the Heritage Volleyball team. She's also a member of FCCLA, Interact Club, SAD, and a manager of the STEP team. She plans to attend one of America's historical black colleges to pursue a degree in business. Adavia Tone-Hilo. Next we have Hunter Grady. Hunter is the daughter of Kathy and Gregory Grady, and is escorted tonight by her mother, Kathy. Hunter is a three-year member of the varsity football cheering squad and competition cheer for 2 years. She is a member of the Key Club and serves as president of the senior class and student council. She plans to attend a four-year university and become a teacher in early childhood education. Hunter Grady. Next we have Sarah Joanne Greer. The daughter of Fred and Peggy Greer is escorted tonight by her father, Greg. Sarah Joe is first lieutenant of the Heritage Flag and Dance Line and the Heritage Swim Team member and a member of the varsity soccer team, Young Life and Fellowship of Christian Athletes. She plans to attend college to pursue a degree in early childhood education and become an elementary school teacher. Sarah Joanne Greer. Next we have London Biggin, the daughter of Leonard Adams Jr. and Dr. Pamela Smith Ligon, and is escorted tonight by her cousin, Kendall Brazelton. She is a four-year member of the Heritage Volleyball team and a member of the Alpha Kappa Alpha Ivy Pep program. Outside of school, London serves as a paid clerk at Prep Community Developmental Organization. She plans to attend college and pursue a career as a patent or entertainment lawyer. That is London Ligon. Next, we have Michaela Danielle Ariana McMichael. She is the daughter of Paul and Michelle McMichael. Michaela is escorted tonight by her grandfather, Ron Holston. Michaela is a four-year member of the Heritage Basketball Cheerleading Squad and a two-year member of the Spanish Club. She is also a member of FCCLA. Michaela plans to attend either Albany State or Radassa State University and major in psychology. Michaela Danielle Ariana McMichael. Sophia Adele Mall is the daughter of Bobby and George Mall, and is just here tonight by her father, George. Sophie is a four-year member of the cross-country team and a two-year member of the soccer team. She's also a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes and of the Moot Society. She would like to attend Georgia Tech and major in biomedical engineering.
Ms.
Sophie Mall. Next, we have Vanessa Pillay, who's the daughter of Chetty and Martha Pillay. Vanessa is escorted tonight by her father, Chetty. Vanessa is a member of the Heritage Flag and Dance Mine, Young Life, and the Ultimate Frisbee Team. Upon graduation, she plans to attend Art Institute of Atlanta, pursuing a degree in culinary arts. She hopes to open a five-star restaurant, and today is her father's birthday. That's Vanessa Pillay. Next, we have Ruth Pimentel, who is the daughter of Lusa and Jose Pimentel. Judith is escorted tonight by her father, Jose. Judith loves music and enjoys serving in her church as an altar server. She is also part of the church course. Judith plans to attend Perimeter College and would like to pursue a career as an elementary teacher or a nurse. She also wants to travel. Judith Pimentel. Next we have Mariah Rodriguez. Myra Rodriguez is the daughter of Ramon and Rafaela Rodriguez. She is escorted tonight by her brother, Ramon Antonio. Myra enjoys meeting with people and getting involved in the community. She is a former member of the Spanish Club and DECA. Upon graduation, she hopes to attend Capital College in Maryland and major in computer networking. Okay. That is Myra Rodriguez. At this time, I'd like to introduce Taylor Howard, the 2012 Homecoming Queen, who will be presenting the crown to our 2013 Homecoming Queen tonight and the Patriot Sweetheart. At this time, I'd like to announce our 2013 Patriot Sweetheart. The Patriot Sweetheart is voted upon by the Heritage Football Team seniors. The Patriot Sweetheart is London Liggins. At this time, we'd like to say a big thank you to our student council members and officers for their hard work making Homecoming Week a great success. And now it's time to announce the runner-up and the Homecoming Queen. The Homecoming Queen is voted on by the entire student body from the 10 senior representatives. The third runner-up is Hunter Grady. The second runner-up is Myra Rodriguez. The first runner-up is Michaela McMichael. Congratulations to the 2013 Heritage High School Homecoming Queen, Blair Anderson. Bottom of the seventh.
get that.
She changed it to me.
Who changed it to me?
Your name's closest to me.
Zeke.
They put O in it. They put O
in it.
Ezekiel.
As always, we'd like to thank our sponsors, and please come out and support the businesses that support Heritage Football. Make your elite sponsors, Conyers Nissan, Concentra, Jim and Nick's Barbecue, Rockdale Physicians Practices. Patriot Blue Level sponsors are Pediatric Center for Wellness, the new car wash on Old Salem Road, JBL Laboratories, Stone Mountain Harbor Davidson, Allied Energy Services. The Patriot Red Level sponsors this year are Rockdale Orthopedics, Resurgence Orthopedics, OrthoLink, Waffle House, Pep Boys, Nation, Moore & Associates, LLC, Orton, Randy's Carpet, Benchmark Rehab Partners, Don Eckes, PCA, Brian Zablazek, DDS, Aaron's Reynolds, Marathon Weight, Mellow Mushroom, and Lee Zimba. Down, Patriots. TJ Stone. 36 yard touchdown run. Number 47, Austin Polk. And his point is good. With 10:40 remaining in the third quarter, that brings the score. Aries Patriots 17, Winder-Barrow 7. Number one, Obi. fortune. The ball is spotted at the 37-yard line. First down, Patriots. Number 5, Blade Reed is the ball carrier. Shot made by number 4, Trey Russell. Gain 6 on the play. Second down and 4. Number 28, C.J. Stone, rambles across midfield. Shot made by number 12, Solomon Sims. Ball spotted at midfield. First down, Patriots. Number 4, Ryan Sutton on the keeper. Gain of 5 on the play. Second down, 5. Ball spotted down at the 45-yard line. Shot made by number 12, Solomon Sims. Number 75, Gent 74, Tyler Jimmy. Goes to number 28, C.J. Stone. Gain of a couple on the play. Shot made by number 74, Tyler Jimmies. Bring up third down and 8 for the Patriots. blade read. Shot made by number four, Trey Russell. Ball spotted down to the 35-yard line. Patriots will face a fourth down and six.
School ring
Corps Junior ROTC will be collecting toys for Tots. 30 minutes before every game, please see the barrels as you enter the stadium and make a child's holiday season brighter. Again, donate toys to or toys for Tots. The Junior ROTC will be collecting those before each ball game. The Heritage Shutdown Club is also holding a raffle for a Harley-Davidson motorcycle. The drawing will be done at the final home game of the season. Raffle tickets can be purchased for $10 at the blue tent at the entrance of the stadium. Stone on the carry. Pick up a three on the play. Second down and seven. Goes to number five, Blade Reed. Second effort takes the ball out near the 40-yard line. First down, Patriots. Raise the Dodgers 4-3. top of the eighth inning. Conyers. The HHS is in all caps and underscore capital C for Conyers. Holding on Winder-Barrow. made by number four, Trey Russell. Loss of seven on the play, takes the ball back to the 17-yard line. Number 47, Austin Colt. And the field goal is good. 26-yard field goal by Austin Colt. That makes your score. Here it is, Patriots 20, Winder-Barrow Bulldogs 7. Taken by number one, that'll be Tony Munster's down on the play. Down and goal from the five for the pitcher. goes to number 28, C.J. Stone. Shot in the backfield by number 74, Tyler Jimian. On the 7-yard line, third and goal. Number 4, Ryan Sutton pass is incomplete. 24, number 6, Trey Moncrief in the corner of the end zone. Ball comes back to the 9-yard line. Fourth down and goal. And the field goal is good by number 47, Austin Colt. Down 18-yard field goal by Austin Colt. That brings the score. Here is the three. Winder-Barrow, 7. Thank you. in is for number 24, Devin Nash. Covered by number 26, Quentin Dixon of the Patriots. Brings up second down and 10. Number 11, Hunter Cooper. Ball comes loose, recovered by number 58, Daniel Driver. Loss of a yard on the play. Thank you. Eddie Ramsey's kickoff goes out of bounds, which means Shane Foss is down on the play. Richie's going to take over. By rule, penalty marker is on the ball. It's kicked out of bounds. Ball started at the 40-yard line. First down, thank you. Number 11, Hunter Cooper's pass is complete. catch made by number 21, C.C. Green. Tackle on the play by number 1, Obie Fortune. Green takes the ball to the 46-yard line. First and 10, Bulldog. Number 11, Hunter Cooper is sacked in the backfield. That made by number 79, Fred Davis. Helped out on the play by number 55, Donovan Northfleet. Kind of sitting on the field. With 1:08 remaining in the game. Atlanta Braves pulled it out on the Dodgers. The traveling to LA. The game 3. The series is now tied at 1-1. Thank you.